my experience with wildness and wilderness was one of, it's a sanctuary for me. In my busy life professionally and running around and being active, I could go into the wilderness and my soul could rest. And it was a healing and a nurturing and a recharging experience for me when I got out in wildness. So it became my church.